Okay, it's time. Kill the raptors. Selfish princess, I'm keeping that wyvern as a pet. Oh no, I wanna hunt. Why would you keep it as a pet? You truly are a selfish I guess it's expected to have him there first. Thankfully, it is kind of gonna be. It might be a little easier now, considering I have a much more powerful hammer. Where are all the monsters at? Is it gonna be just us? Oh no! Oh! And we're back. I'm about to die. Yeah, I'm dead. Yeah. Guess what ran into me while I was stunned? Yup, the pigs. I see we're doing this again. Oh boy. Well, there goes my one, demon, my armor skin, so I guess we're doing this! Oh, are we leaving? It would be best. He's going to 4. Don't go to 9. I beg you, don't go to 9. Or I will flash bomb the entire realm. God, if I was running a great sword, I would cut that tail. But I'm not. I'm bashing people's heads in. You're going to 9, aren't you? Punch it again. Swing the head. Oh, you were launching fireballs. Yay! That's what happens if you don't have armor skin. There's nothing you can do about it. Yeah, that's why you need armor skins against him. Just him, mainly, honestly. Of course, you would run to 9. I don't like that. Oh, wait. He's moving. Oh. Come on, no! That's all he needs! Like I said, that's all he needs is one hit on you, and then the chain begins. Because that's what it is. It's a chain. Should heal. But I want to get at least a hit in. Could be here a while. Come on, Rapios. We got things to do. For once, stay down. If he goes to 5, that means he's gonna probably go to sleep, right? Go out of the area. Oh, you're firing stuff. That's what's going on. Oh, this is it! The moment has arrived! This is it. Alright, we wait. We wait 30 seconds. I'll probably have to go in and clear everything out. Wait till he turns blue. Relax, Ramphios. Relax. Because it'll be your final days of it. Relax while you can. I knew it. I knew this place would be fooling them. Be honest, a lot easier than before. Wake up! Can I carve? Oh. Oh, I got a scale. Look at that. She did it! That wasn't so bad. I'll be honest, yeah. This wasn't as bad as actually fighting him. My biggest concern, honestly, was trying to capture him more than actually fight him. Because the game has this weird problem of messing up the capture to the point where it's like, mm-hmm. And we don't get as much, though. Oh, I got his tail, though. So that says something. That's actually good. Yeah. Oh. Gee, I thought I'd get more from the capture, but oh well. I feel like we didn't use as many items. Then again, well, we'll find out in a moment. We used those. I found a giant water river in the cabin. I think you have to capture this one. Oh, I needed those. Interesting. I did need those iron ores. It's okay. Well, I gotta figure out how to get that guy out of the water. Do I just fish for him? Water, but high water resistance. Thunder element or fire Is, what's her name on the board? No, I guess not. Attack of the Rapios! Oh. No, thank you. Like, no, no thanks. So, there is a big problem. This is terrible. I don't think I put enough in it. Give me a moment. I'm just trying to see how to do the water wyvern quest. Because I think you have to fish him out, but the problem is I don't know what bait you need for that. It's kind of an unknown. I do need to. I gotta check my resources first. But we'll see. Oh! Oh, you! Oh, you're not gonna like what we have to do. Okay. I mean, yeah, we didn't use as much for that one. Do I have any catalysts? Clear a bug and honey. Yeah, we can't go in there. Besides, I like I said, I kind of want to fight up, build up from Rathian. But let's take a look at this thing. Ooh, look at that hammer. Oh. I will be doing. I will upgrade. You need frogs to get them out of the water. I never caught a frog before. You know what? I got a couple of combinations that involve needing to go water. Okay. So let's go and do them. Honestly, I kind of want to get all these done. Where do I get pale extract? I think it's time I start working on trying to make a mega. That's a pale bug. There it is. Kazoo.
What? Kazoo?
No. Oh, we have it.
I know power extra comes from a monster. Bone husk we can't do until later. We do need a sleepy fish though. What I did. Not even on the board. Whether we like it or not, we have to grind out for our seeds. Trying to our bones. What else did I take with me when I did this? Okay, I'm wanting Raphian armor, but the problem is, like, I have to fight a water type monster. You know what? Let's try it. What's the worst that can end? Oh. Nothing, because I eat frogs. I forgot about that. Use fishing bait. Uses. Huh? 11. Eleven. Give me a chance to ask some crap around. The usual blue mushroom skin. You know, do the most annoying things in existence.
four of them this time, okay. Worm. A worm. Yeah, it's... I don't think there is any here. Unless there, yeah. Thank you. Poop.
I do wonder. Oh wait, you can get sleepy fish here. I just need one for an orchard farm. A knife might go. Sleepy fish. Yeah, I have a feeling that. Look at the worms. Alright, that's enough less. Let's go and finish the mission. Fine. I might need to be at a higher power rating. I didn't bring them with me. I forgot to bring the net. I think I could complete it, can I? Yeah. Small hound husk and a sleeper fish. The other. I actually have all the other fish that are needed for things. Now I just need to get frog bait. Thank you.
I hate this. I actually do not like doing this. And you have to do it on a, it's a thing that's been, like, put in every single Monster Hunter game imaginable. So, even in World, you can't escape from it. Thankfully, though, in World, it's kind of like,
fine. All right,
Please give me an Armor Seed game. I beg you. Give me an Armor Seed, because I'm going to use it to actually make something. Yes, there we go. I mean, I'm still going to need two more. I'm going to need more of them after this, but that's okay. The pale extract. They need to get. Yeah, we need two pale extracts. Hang on. Alright, so... Extract. One, two... Three... Yeah. Alright, I'm gonna take a quick break to use the bathroom and stuff, and then we're on our way back. I need the farm items again.